Ah, another Ezreal. Dude, I actually pulled off that win without any glimpses early. Normally you need glimpse. You don't need Vile Feast though.
Ooh. Arrows at the ready.
Okay.
Stay back. Save the roasted. A true Freljordian welcome.
Well, there's no threat in killing my skitter now.
Leaping into action.
Nah, we battle feast those. Oh, El Nuke. Okay. And then get a little bit of poke damage in. If this goes through, Bull Elm Nuke now dies to Vile Feast or Withering Wail whenever I want. Yeah, people hard draw these things. 4-mana 4-5s are actually pretty okay too. Open season, yeah. Look, there's some more of them. I could just straight grasp this. I have 2 spell mana for Glimpse, and I have Hecarim next turn. I am okay with this. Take 4? Okay. Not too scared.
The shadow approaches.
Oh yeah, it's a Thermal Beam Heck. There we go. Glimpse. See you later, alligator. Give me my cards. I need a rekindler. Oh, Hecarim 2 is also fine. Vengeance.
The living will fall.
Thermo number 2. Harrowing is going to mess this guy up. Alright, have fun, Vader. Good luck in your games. I'm pretty sure now we can really play the song. All right, cue it.
Boys and girls of every age, wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Alright, cut the music, he has it again. Double mystic shot, huh?
Save the hosting.
play Ezreal and see what happens. We're gonna Harrowing again next turn, don't you worry. Oh. I have to save enough mana for what he does. Or I can grasp him too, actually. Static shock. I don't know about that one. Okay. Ezreal's still at 9. Alright, now we can cue the music. I think we got him this time. It worked! It worked!